Hey guys, what's crack-a-lackin'? Let's talk about this big-ass cube that's in Fortnite right now. So if you're not aware, it seems it's coming to an end, and Epic likes to do something miraculous. Last season, it was the rocket launch, which was really fun to watch. This season, though, they seem to have spawned a giant cube onto the map. It came from just outside of Paradise, went over to Fatal, went over to Salty, and now it's over by that, where is it? By the new factory, I think. Somewhere around there. Now, there's all sorts of ideas of what's going on with it. People think it's going to destroy Tilted. For some reason, people want Tilted gone. I don't understand. Leave Tilted alone. There's nothing wrong with Tilted, especially with all these other nice points of interest on the map. There's no reason to get rid of Tilted anymore. When they first dropped it, it was annoying, but it's fine now. Come on, just chill. So, I ran over to the cube and I was looking at it. And I noticed that it has some smudgy handprint marks all over it, and it's purple, and it has and mutters weird sounds. Honestly, to me, it almost sounds like they're using one of the husks' audio and they're altering it. It sounds kind of like a husk. It's kind of weird. If you don't know what a husk is, it's sort of kind of a zombie in Save the World. And they've been talking for months about how they wanted to merge Save the World and Battle Royale together in some way. And they've been doing it with skins and heroes. They've been dropping heroes and weapons into Save the World. Then later on, they come out to be in Battle Royale. And then they also release some skins in VR that ended up being heroes and Save the World. So they're kind of merging them together a little bit. Now, here's the thing. When I went up to the new factory, up north of Flush Factory, if you look on the walls, there's husks in squares. And I'm kind of thinking, man, if they're going to merge these two together, it would make all the sense in the world to do it now, because this is Worlds Collide. I think that the whole, you know, stuff appearing in real life and VR and all that shit was going on before the season dropped. I think that is a misdirection, honestly. I think that what they really mean by Worlds Collide is Save the World and Battle Royale. And I think, here's my idea. I think a Smasher or a Husk or Husks, multiple Husks, are going to burst out of that cube, and we're going to have some kind of crazy season where we're going to have to, like certain areas would be like have husks in them. I know it sounds crazy, but it kind of makes sense if you think about it. Worlds Collide and then having husks on the map in some certain places where you can't go unless you have to kill the husks or they fuck you up. Now, I want you guys to let me know what you think about that or what you think is actually going to happen with this cube down in the comments below, and we'll have a discussion about it. But to me, I think it's filled with husks, and I think they're going to come out and something's going to happen in Season 6 with husks and Save the World. Because like I said, they want to merge Save the World and Battle Royale together. This would be the season to do it, and this is the way to do it. If a Smasher bursts out of that box, I fucking told you so.